Hi everyone, this is the day 7, so in a few hours first week it's going to be over. So far, as we look back, it's pretty good. Weather was really really good, wasn't hot at all. Not only maybe like one day in the beginning. Also, there wasn't there was no rain. Sorry, my throat is a little bit short. So far, no any big injuries here. As I spoke with the people in the lead, is Vasu. He has a really good race so far. He's steady. And there is, I think, Sarvagata. He's always running in the evening very, very fast. And I think next is Yuri. He's also really fast. He's like running, he's not fast, but he's always doing his mileage. He's not really pushing hard, but he looks like relaxed. Yesterday I had the evening, at one moment I was really really tired, like around 8, but fortunately it just disappeared in 1 hour, so I could run until the end. In the morning I felt very good, I didn't feel sleepy and I could run all the time. We'll see what come next. So far I don't have any problems. I had just a small blister, nothing bad, which is really good. Okay, and I spoke with William. This is his first race. He's getting used to that. So he's happy. He don't have also any problems. He has one small blister, but that's it, which is great. Girls, Sarah had a very good day again yesterday. I think, I'm not sure, but she could be at the most miles. I'm not sure 100%. Also, Jaya Chalini is also doing really, really good. She keeps doing her pace. Nidruvi, I think she looks also fine today. She looked really fast in the morning, so it's good. Who next? Studišil has another. Yesterday had a very good day, and also today he looks really good. So he had only one, but a little bit bad day. Otherwise, he looks strong so far. Nanda Lahari, he's walking all of the time. So he said his legs like from the jelly. So he's just walking all day. Ray, he walks all day. He's doing his things, he's doing his best, and he tried to be happy. Even though he's not doing a lot of miles, he still can keep happy. Okay, today we had a Saturday, so it's a little bit more crowded. There's a lot of games coming. As you can see, there's some baseball game, so half of the track is blocked on the other side. And in the evening there's going to be even more people here in the headball fields. Okay. I think that should be all for today, and see you tomorrow.